you want.
We're going to talk about the water cycle
and the steps to the water cycle. So first is the sun, which heats the water to make evaporation. And then the evaporation, which is water vapor, will go into the clouds, which makes condensation. But then also but also transpiration goes with evaporation because of the sweat basically off of the plants. So when the water cools from the cloud gets full and falls back to earth, which makes precipitation, and then the
water that doesn't soak into the ground.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.